The boss calls you in and he says, it's not working out. And suddenly you have this kind of rug pulled out from under you. Luckily for me, I was in a men's table. And going to a men's group, able to share the shame, the guilt, the embarrassment, what it means to you as a male, I just felt so relieved.